Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah the easy way, 3-minute series, lesson number 10A, use the right models. And this is habit number 11. Alhamdulillah, from the first lesson till the end of this one, we have covered 37 words which occur almost 11,150 times in the Quran. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim. Guide us to the straight path. That was in the last lesson. In this lesson, we will continue. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم. The path of those you have bestowed favors on them. صراط is paths. الذين of those who. أنعمت is from إنعام. إنعام means favor. أنعمت, you have bestowed favors. عليهم, on them. على plus him, on them. عليهم, on them. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم, the path of those you have bestowed favors on them. The message here is that we should use right models. Every day we use mirror to make sure that we look fine. Life is much more complicated than just dressing. We need right examples and models so that we can check ourselves where we stand. We humans have a tendency from childhood to look at others and follow them. Also, we don't use mirrors which are dull or cracked or concave or convex. Similarly, our models should be the best ones, those who were guided and blessed by Allah Himself. Who are the people Allah has bestowed favors on them? They are prophets, truthful, martyrs, and righteous people. Let us take the top among them, the prophets, and take the best of them, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. What was his path? His path was iman and amal, giving da'wah, doing tazkiyah, which is purifying others, and implement the commands of Allah. When we say sirat al-ladhina an'amta alayhim, in other words, we are asking Allah every day, O Allah, help me do all these four. In addition to asking Allah using this dua, read the Quran in which a number of models are described. For example, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's model in patience, in thanking Allah, da'wah, struggle, prayers, etc. Adam alaihi salam's model and Yunus alaihi salam's model of repentance. Nuh alaihi salam's model in patience and variety in giving da'wah. Musa alaihi salam's model in handling oppressed nation and giving da'wah to oppressors. Ayyub alayhi salam's model in facing sickness and pain. Lut alayhi salam's model in addressing morally corrupt people. Shu'aib alayhi salam's model in giving da'wah to cheaters, and so on. Read books on seerah of prophets, sahaba, tabi'een, good scholars of all time, and keep good friends. In other words, I can also say that, O Allah, if a salih person were to live today, doing the same work that I will be doing after this salah, then please give me tawfiq to do what he would have done. That's it for now. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.